In DDM 2014.5, Properties dialog has been enhanced on the Links tab to show not only the part number, but also the status and the description. In addition, it's now possible to multi-select items in this dialog so that we can reserve them to a folder. So if we're going to be working on this sub-assembly, we can right-click and reserve these items to a folder. In this case, I'm going to reserve them to my workbench for working on. So some simple but very useful enhancements to users of DDM.